How's everybody doing? This is Kyle here from Kylecraft. Today we're building a 14 by 18 solid survival house. Let's take a look. add the things I forgot because I always forget something. As you can see, fence posts and planks as seen, and the birch doors to wrap it up. And like I always do, some bone meal all around. That's it. Thanks for coming.